looked a bun yet.
Megan and Kara, you make a bun?
No.
Give us a sneak preview.
Okay, right back here.
Wait, how you wear them?
Huh?
There's a pillow like this in the front, and there's a cute tail in the back. Then there's also feathers that, like, kind of just big as a tail.
Oh, you like your head?
It's my head.
Actually, that might be my head.
Did Theodore already come here to tell us how to do it?
Is Theodore not here yet?
Gave up.
You need some help with this?
Great, Megan
has to hang up. Okay, let's do it. Pin curls are back in, right, Megan? Show them that on top there, that little crown. What's that do?
Well, the comb's got to fit in there.
Oh, yeah. Little pants.
The comb is on the head.
Well, oh, you want that red? Hard.
We didn't get red. We couldn't find any red.
Of those. Where'd you get it?
We went to Harrison.
Oh.
Safe?
At Walmart.
We cannot find any like that. But
those
I feel better
shoes?
Whenever I do it in Jazz shoes.
Chicken yellow.
And look,
they
didn't even dye the shoelaces.
Shoelaces. Well, that's
yeah,
interesting.
They're kind of funny tonight, but.
They look like shoes. Yeah.
Well, good.
Mindy and Sarah stretching out in the hall.
You guys married. Do good.
Don't molt.
Oh, you should hear the chicken jokes. The band knife. Just, oh, gosh.
Theodore, you can see my neck.
Yeah.
Do I look good, Daddy?
You got to zip you, though. You're not zipped all the way up.
Ah!